They allow for the protection of sensitive sources and methods of intelligence gathering. They allow for the safety and security of participants and for the presentation of evidence gathered from the battlefield that cannot always be effectively presented in federal courts.
Now, governments that promote the rule of law subject their actions to oversight and allow for independent institutions are more dependable trading partners.
And in our Prime Minister Harper and I have discussed this, and there may be mechanisms whereby states and local jurisdictions can work with the provinces to allow for cross-border procurement practices that expand the trading relationship. But this agreement advances the political progress that can bring lasting peace and unity to Iraq and allow for the orderly and responsible transition of American combat troops out of Iraq by next September. So it will allow for greater investments in housing and infrastructure and the service sector. And I think that the peace jirga will allow for a framework to then move forward.
I said to Prime Minister Netanyahu, I believe that the current situation in the Middle East does not allow for procrastination.
We want to see President Saleh agree to step aside and move on and allow for a transition to elections as soon as possible.
Preliminary ceasefires have been reached with ethnic armies. And new laws allow for a more open economy.
It does not allow for a single dime of increased spending. It does not allow for a single dime of increased spending.
Surrounded on three sides by enemy forces inflicting effective and accurate fire, Captain Swenson coordinated air assets, indirect fire support, and medical evacuation helicopter support to allow for the evacuation of the wounded.
So we want a future where nations that are pursuing reform like Myanmar, like Burma, consolidate their own democracy and allow for people of different faiths and ethnicities to live together in peace.
Nations must prevent the movement of terrorists or terrorist groups through their territory and ensure that their domestic laws allow for the prosecution of those who attempt to do so.
What we should be doing is making sure everybody has some basic public health systems that allow for early warning when outbreaks of infectious disease may occur. These prosecutions allow for the gathering of intelligence against terrorist groups.
And people right now are especially suspicious of trade deals because trade deals feel as if they are accelerating some of these globalizing trends that have weakened labor unions and allow for jobs to be shipped to low-wage countries.